weekend is Mother's Day. And Dingas always explains that the Gunatit saint is the soul of our mother of our soul. So on Yogiji Maharaj's birthday and Swamiji's birthday and also Mother's Day, we request Dingar Uncle to bless our soul with his blessings.
Sajanand Swami Maharaj Ni Jai. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namah. Tvameva Mata Chapita Tvameva, Tvameva Bandhusya Sakha Tvameva, Tvameva Vidya Dravinam Tvameva, Tvameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva. Je Utpati Sthiti Layakari Vedo Stuti Uchari, Je Narom Suchidra Manusama Brahmanda Koti Fare, Maya Kaad Ravi Sasi Suragano Agnyan Lopekshana, Eva Aksharadham Nadhipati Sri Swami Narayana, Jani Amruta Vani Tovahirahi Sakshat Mahima Rupe, Jani Brahmi Sthiti Aholina Kare Subhavya Aksharapade, Sharanagata Nijalpa Jeeva Sahuna Shreyartha Tatpararahe, Kaka Snehala Sindhu Divya Vibhune Hayyo To Vandan Kare. Sajanand Swami Maharaj Ni Jai Jai Jai. Aaj ke anand ki jai jai jai. Sad Guru Dev ki jai jai jai. Guru Hari, Kakaji Maharaj, Guru Hari, Papaji Maharaj, Bandhu Belri, Shatabdi, Mahotsavuni, Jai, Jai, Jai. Pragat Brahma Swarup Hari Prasad Swami Maharaj Ni, Jai, Jai, Jai. Pragat Brahma Swarup Pramukh Swami, Mahan Swami, Jasbhai Sahib Ji, Akshar Vihari Swami, Mukunjivan Swami, Guru Ji, Nirmad Swami, Kothari Swami, Prem Swami, Santi Bhai, Ashwin Bhai, Vasi Bhai, Bharat Bhai, Bhaiyo, Sarve Gunati Swaruponi, Jai, Jai, Jai. Aaj bahut saras pavitra divas. Gun Grahak Swami hai, saras sankalp. Chintamani, and a reference ni saras apane suj api. Kharekhar apade khub bhagyashali chhe. Aaje vastu shakyad nati. Maybe I'll say in English, and some of those who are here also. Today we are very fortunate that in India it is Yogiji Maharaj's birthday, and it was not at all possible or feasible to have the face time with Hari Prasad Swamiji today. Our Chintamani, Kalpavruksh and beyond made it possible. I was just thinking, you know, that Swamiji and Prem Swamiji were discussing about, you know, the project here. But that would have happened before, about 10, 15 minutes before, and we would have missed that. Or that would have happened after the Sabha is over, and we would have missed that. But by the grace of such a divine saint, we had a darshan and we had listening and blessings of Swamiji. So we are in the presence of such a Chintamani or such a Parasmani that we don't have to think and dream of. And when our Virat Bhai, you know, made a prayer to offer the garland of Mogra, so thoughts came in my heart that Hariprasad Swamiji is receiving that and we would be very fortunate to have that darshan. But again, somebody may have made a wish that Swamiji had to get up, you know. It's very good, you know, grace and memory on this occasion. Pindu Bhai said about Gun Grahak Swamiji and Prem Swamiji's glory. And I have said before also, you know, that in 1961, in Ghatada, Yogiji Maharaj made 51 saints. That was his desire for many, many years. And Kakaji and all these other Swarupo had helped and worked to have that 51 saints. And they were not just uneducated or ordinary. They were all very educated, PhD and master's degree and other, you know, level of saints, you know. And I saw one clip, you know, that there were 51 saints picture. And I was remembering, you know, Kothari Swami and other saints, you know, today, you know. But then about 5 years, 4 years later, Yogi Bapa made another small group of saints in which Hariprasad Swamiji, Prem Swamiji, Madhu Swamiji and others, they were all included in that. And in that, Yogi Bapa would give a mantra, you know, in every sadhu's ear. And then Yogi Bapa would give his internal pleasure and blessings, you know, to each one. And when Swamiji took the diksha, Bapa made a very big, you know, pleasure. That in the time of Swaminarayan Bhagavan, in the town near Nadiad, he gave the blessings and made Gunatitanand Swami as the sadhu, about 25 years of his age, you know. So, Yogi Bapa says that same blessings we are giving today. Can you imagine, you know, that highest entity, which is Swaminarayan Bhagavan, he does not have a reason to make up a story or, you know, twist the story, right? And he made Gunatitanand Swami as such a powerful saint. And Shastriji Maharaj, Yogiji Maharaj had spent their whole life to glorify Gunatitanand Swami. And here, Yogi Bapa is giving that vision to us for Hariprasad Swamiji that this is same diksha we are giving, you know. Then, on the occasion of Prem Swamiji, Bapa said, which is similar to what Gun Grahak Swami said, that if someone donates money for hundreds of golden temples, there is one golden temple in India, in Amritsar, right? I have not heard any other such a big famous golden temple, you know. It's only one. Here, Baba puts number hundreds. And Baba says that if somebody donates that much money versus somebody like you folds the hand and tells that, Baba, whatever you tell me, I want to do it, I give that more value. You know? And that is what Prem Swami has lived all his whole life. You know? So that is why we are very fortunate. You know? Gungrahak Swami said about 100 crore, you know, Chintamani and crore Kalpavruksh. Now, at least we have seen one golden temple, right, in India. Has anybody seen Kalpavruksh? Raise your hand. Chintamani? Raise your hands. It's beyond. Chintamani has no value. And Kalpavruksh has no value compared to what we are talking. But Gunatitanand Swami, being the owner of billions and billions of galaxies and billion of stars and billions of earth like us, would have how many Kalpavruksh and Chintamani if you add up? The one who has seen all that, he is coming and telling the small number to us, you know. And we think that we have not seen even one. There is a difference between such a Gunatit saint and ourselves. But if we believe in that statement of Gunatitanand Swami, then we have attained everything. There is a Vachnamrut Gadra first, 58, which is very famous Vachnamrut. And Kakaji would refer the last paragraph from that Vachnamrut. Mahanubhavanand Swami's questions, answer, you know. In that also, Swaminarayan Bhagavan has said, you know, that if you believe in a Gunatit saint, that he is Nishkami, Nirlobhi, Niswadi, Nisnehi, Nirmani, which is very hard to attain. But if you believe in a Gunatit saint, you will become. We will become, you know. What a wonderful way of bypassing all these hurdles and attaining to the highest level. That opportunity we have here. That golden opportunity we have here. But it is equally hard for our whole system to accept that, you know. When Swaminarayan Bhagavan sent that Bhatji, you know, to go to Burhanpur, he accepted. He said, yes, yes, yes. That's all we needed. And he had all these benefits to go to Burhanpur from Gadra in this speed. And then in Gadra, in Burhanpur, deep in the river Tapi, and came out in the river Gela in this speed. You know. And those saints, they were questioning that, how can you say that you went there and came back here? Then he says that my all clothes are still there in Burhanpur. You go and check. And they checked and they were there. So this powerful grace is all available upon us. The condition is that we become humble of the humblest. Kakaji saw Yogiji Maharaj with that vision, you know, with that darshan, you know. And then we would think that after hearing that darshan, we would be in Alishan Bangla and enjoying the thing. No. Now you are patra, you know, you are capable of doing the mission of these Gunatit saints. And Kakaji was taken out to do the impossible tasks, you know, the benos to become Brahmarup. Swaminarayan Bhagavan, Gunatitanand Swami, and so many to date have put a cross that benos cannot attain the level of Brahmarup. Kakaji knew that, but he knew that the Yogiji Maharaj is the one who has said, is now here to enhance that, modify that. And when Kakaji and Papaji asked, Bapa gave the blessings that if Beno worship God, what is wrong, you know? Not only that, but he said that the one who was saying 200 years ago, he is also saying today. What a wonderful blessing, you know. And it is very much hard and difficult to do that. It happened. In Gunati Jyot Vidyanagar, the whole ashram started flourishing. To make 51 saints, Bapa had made a wish for at least 5-6 years, you know. From 1956-57, Bapa had started, you know, that we want to make 51 sadhu, you know. And here, from 1966, within few months, 51 dedicated Beno, they were already there, you know, and growing, you know. And Kakaji did not stop there, you know. He had full faith in Hariprasad Swamiji, you know. Hariprasad Swamiji, very strict. And Kakaji told Swamiji that we want to have Banoj Ashram in Haridham also. Here, Swamiji cannot speak to Beno. And here Kakaji is breaking the big ice. And today we have over 400 Beno in Haridham Ashram also. And there are over 1,000 Beno ready to become sadhu, you know. But Swamiji has put a break, you know. There are many hundreds of sadhu wants to become sadhu also. Swamiji has put a break. He does not want to compete, you know. He does not want to create that notion of competition, you know. Because to become sadhu from within does not need external clothes all the time. And he is taking those, all banos and sadhus, those who are not as, you know, saffron cloth bano, to the same height and same peak, you know. This is the grace. This is the impossible task made possible. But can you imagine Swamiji and Kakaji's relationship? No one sadhu in history of 200 years would listen to Kakaji and say that, yes, I will agree and have Benos in our Haridham or in our ashram, you know. When we think that, you know, we think that we have done impossible task possible. And starting from Sonaba and Ben and Jyoti Ben and others, they are all Gunatit saints, you know. In the time of Gunatitanand Swami, Ahmedabad and Vadtal group were very opposite to Gunatitanand Swami accepting him as a Gunatit, you know, Akshar Dham, you know. But today, everybody, even them, are accepting now. Inside, They are accepting. Outside, maybe they would hesitant to say, you know. But that truth was very difficult to accept at that time. Same way, this truth is very difficult to accept today, you know. And one day they would have to do that, you know. Today, our behnos are more educated and more talented, you know. In the school, they are getting number one. Besides doing the housework, besides taking care of the family, and still they are attaining the high grades, you know. That power is coming from these Gunatit saints. They are invoking this new era, you know. So we are very, very fortunate. We are very, very lucky to have ourselves in this samaj, you know. Kakaji used to say that we are not common people. We are all tigers and lions, you know. Can you have this many lions in one room like this? Not even in whole world, you know. You cannot find, you know. So we are rare gems, you know. But coming back to understanding the glory of the saints, we need constant and continuous association of satsang, you know. I remember when I met Kakaji in 1973, I was in Swaminarayan satsang from my childhood, you know. But when Kakaji came, it was a whole different thing, you know. Whole different chapter, you know. Same way for us, when these saints are here, you know, it is a whole different chapter, you know. And accepting them to the best and highest level will be our lucky ticket, you know. If we do that, we will make it. And they don't have any reservation that only one or two or ten can become, you know. They are open to all of us, you know. From very beginning, you know, Kakaji has said that Yogi Bapa has made all the saints. They are very elevated souls. And even in the group of Swamiji, we were 39 saints, you know, at that time, you know, when we were separated. But to Kothari Swami and Prem Swami, Kakaji had said, you know, that these are very prime foundation of our Yogi Divine Society, our Gunatit Samaj. Prem Swami looks just like us, you know, with two hands and two feet. But can we imagine that he has like 30,000 youth in Surat and South Gujarat area bowing down to him? Youth is very difficult to accept, right? What magic power he has that he has 60,000 hands? Yeah. And after that attainment, Swamiji told him to do other tasks, you know. And now, our another saint there, you know, Sarvamangal Swami, he is carrying the same torch, you know, and pleasing Swamiji, you know. So he has something, you know, that we want to have him pleased on us, that's all. There was one devotee in the time of Jaga Swami that he used to keep all hair and he used to make a chotlo, you know. He was devotee of Jaga Swami. Jaga Swami made a comment. One day he was very pleased and he said, Jaga Swami, I will do everything for you. Can you do? Can you tell me? And Jaga Swami said, okay, you cut off your hair, you know. He said, Swami, that part will not do. You tell everything else, but this I have a special purpose. Jagat Swami, his guru, and he's omniscient, omnipotent, you know, knowing all this reason why, and still he says, Swami, you don't know, I know, you know, that is the reason. Jagat Swami very humbly says, okay. But even to that devotee, certain negative things were, you know, disturbing him. So he asked Jagat Swami that, how can I get rid of my negative vices? So Jagat Swami says that, okay, Gunatitanand Swami is coming. And when he comes, you wait in the mandir when he comes for darshan. And when he comes, you grab his feet lovingly. And don't get up until he is telling you that whatever you want, ask me, you know. So then he did that. He had a glory of Gunatitanand Swami. So when he bowed down, Gunatitanand Swami was very pleased. And he said, okay, you must have found a guru, you know. That's why you are doing this. So tell me what you want. And then he asked, you know, Gunatitanand Swami said the same thing that Jagat Swami said. Okay, shave off this head. Remove the hair. And he did it. And when he did it, all the vices were gone. So the point is, no matter how you please, Hindi mein bolte hain, unko ullu banakar bhi unka raji pa le lena hai. Aise pavitra sant hai, कि आप लाखों जन्म से नहीं किया है वो अभी हो जाएगा मगर दिखते हैं हमारे जैसे और छुपे रहते हैं तो बहुत मुश्किल हो जाता है मगर उनको दिल में बिठाना बस ये संत को दिल में बिठाएंगे ना तो अंधकार में महाराज के साथ वो आने वाले हैं हमको लेने के लिए चिंता नहीं करना बहुत पावरफुल है और मैं ये जो कहता हूं वो काका जी ने कहा है उसका 0.001% भी नहीं कह रहा हूं तो बस आज हरिप्रसाद स्वामी जी के चरणों में प्रार्थना योगी बापा के चरणों में प्रार्थना कि उनके दर्शन आप जैसे और गुण ग्राहक स्वामी और सब संतों के अंदर हमारे होते रहे और कभी भी मनुष्य भाव न आए हैं कभी भी डाउट न आए हैं वही आज अच्छे पवित्र दिन पर ललित काका भी आए आज बहुत आनंद हो गया हमारे अशोक भाई हैं हमारे भट्ट साहिब जी रजनी भाई और भी बहने सब आए सबको पाए लागण सा जय स्वामी नारायण सजानंद स्वामी महाराज की जय जय जय